Okay, now we'll be installing this light right now. And the way it will work out, I'm gonna put the plastic up here. So this light will go in line here, facing downwards. And I will be installing a magnet around this area. So let me just take this. Anyway, it's off now. So let me give you a pointer. Make sure you cover the top area because the bottom area will be hanging a little bit. It's crucial that the top area gets. Okay, so I'm gonna be just here. So there you go. I'm gonna take this off and I will be inlining it here. I don't want it come next to the speaker, and the same way we wanted to make sure that it's so I'm going to turn this on and it's going to be just around there. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go, it's finally installed. As you can see, the magnet is just aligned under the sensor and it is fully tacked. So when I'm gonna open the door, you will see that the logo lights up. Can you see it here? And as soon as I close it, the logo is gone. Same way I open the door, the logo lights up. And if I'm gonna take it out, because it's the daytime, it's really hard to see. But as soon as I close it, the logo goes away. In the same way, if I open the door, it's a very intelligent method and it requires literally no hardware installation, no opening of the door or anything. It's cheaper and it works really good. So, thanks for watching. Enjoy your ghost light.
Hey, let me just show you the ghost light or the courtesy light. That looks like.